As we are done with setting up Ubuntu using Windows subsystem for Linux, now let us see some subtle differences between Windows file system and the Linux file system, and also we will see how to navigate our Windows files using Ubuntu, which is being set up via Windows subsystem for Linux. So to get started, I am opening File Explorer here, and the way files are stored in Windows is in the form of partitions such as C drive, D drive, E drive, etc. So in this PC we have C drive, and you can see bunch of files here. Now if I want to see the same information from Ubuntu, which is being set up using subsystem for Linux on Windows, it is pretty straightforward. When we set up this Ubuntu using Windows subsystem for Linux, the Windows and Linux are tightly coupled, which means we can access the files which are there in Windows in Ubuntu and vice versa. In this case, I will try to show how to access the Windows files using Ubuntu. The main thing which you need to understand with respect to Ubuntu is, especially when it comes to the file system between Windows and Ubuntu or any other Linux flavor, is there is no drives such as C drive, D drive, E drive, etc. in Linux. Everything starts with a special file system called root file system, which is represented by forward slash. Everything is a subdirectory under this. Okay. Hence, we cannot directly say C drive and we can access the files on Windows. Rather, we have to go to the mount point, which is part of forward slash, and go to C drive, and then we can access the files. So in this case, you can go to the root file system by saying cd space forward slash, and if you run ls-ltr, ls-ltr is a Linux command to list the files, and you can see bunch of files, and one of them is mnt. Mnt stands for mount. So all the file systems are typically mounted in this location. So you can go to mnt here, and you can run ls-ltr, and you can see the c drive here. So you can say cd c, and you can ls-ltr, you will see the same files that you actually saw when we went to the file explorer and opened this C drive. Okay, this is how you can actually access any Windows file using Ubuntu that is being set up using Windows subsystem for Linux. You can directly interact with the file system. That being said, on top of this, Ubuntu is very powerful and very developer friendly. There are many commands which come handy. Hence, having some knowledge of Ubuntu will help you a lot. We will not be going to cover all those details. We will only see, depending upon the component which we try to set up as part of this Ubuntu. And we will see that as and when it is required. For now, we have just seen how to access C drive and subdirectories of C drive using Ubuntu, which is set up using Windows subsystem for Linux.